Next fight on the fight card, the Northeast Light Heavyweight title. Fight number 5, coming into the red corner, Carl Thomas.
Ladies and gentlemen, fight number 5 on your card is the Northeast Light Heavyweight title fight. Introducing, fighting out of the red corner, is Carl Thomas.
I'm going away for a bit when I'm back. Nobody say my name.
Make some noise for Thomas!
And here he comes. This is Carl Thomas fighting out of the red corner. A very, very tough individual indeed. Seen this gentleman fight a few times. This will be a classic.
His opponent coming into the blue corner. Make some noise for Shane Thomas!
And his opponent fighting out of the blue corner is Shane Thomas.
I can pay for everything that's on you. So everything is on me.
And here he comes. This is Shane Thomas, another fantastic fighter. Trains really hard, leaves it all in the ring. This will be a good one.
Something new is something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life can be a bit of pill to swallow. So forget about tomorrow.
Spencer Alton giving these fighters their final instructions.
Once again, boxers, listen to the man in charge throughout the bout, your referee. 3 2-minute round. Seconds out.
This is round number 1. This is the battle of the Thomases. Carl Thomas versus Shane Thomas for the Northeast Light Heavyweight title. It's a good start by both of these fighters. They really are throwing the leather already. Setting quite a high pace. Carl Thomas with the red gloves. Shane Thomas with the blue. Good body shot there thrown by Carl. Catches him to the head as well. Good jab there. Good uppercut landed there by Shane. And there's the body shot as well, them hurtful body shots. Took it well. There's a jab, and again. Good body shot again. He's really digging these shots into the body. These shots will take the air from your lungs. Good shots there thrown by Shane. Again, body shot there thrown by Carl. Throwing out the jab. Good body shots, good uppercut there by Shane. And good shot thrown by Carl in response. Again, landing these body shots. Good shot to the body and the head there. Just missed the uppercut. Body shot, uppercut.
10 seconds.
Oh, and that rocked his head back. Going for that uppercut again. Body shot. Good start to the round. End of round 1. I think some of the cleaner shots there came out of the red corner. I think Carl Thomas provided some of the sharp shooting that we've grown accustomed to seeing over the years. Therefore stealing the round. Shane, little bit to do in this round. But he was landing some great shots himself. Good shots to the body, coming over the top with the right. Looking forward to a good second round.
Ten seconds. seconds out, round two.
And ladies and gentlemen, this is round number two. Shane with a faster start there, taking it to him straight away. Uppercuts, body shots, uppercut again. Good footwork. Body shots. These boxers, Shane keeping his hands nice and high. That's what we like to see. Good defense. Both of these fighters love landing the hooks to the body. That is evident. Yo, good uppercut. Couldn't quite see whether that connected from my perspective. Good jab there thrown by Shane. Evades the attempt of the right hand. However, body shots landing. Both these boxers just crowding each other a little bit. Shane landed a good uppercut there. Right hook to the head and to the body thrown there by Carl. Lands a good left there and a right. Previous shots were off the gloves and now he's switching it to the body and going back upstairs to the head. Shane says no, thank you, and throws some of his own. Oh, good uppercut thrown by Shane there. Left hook, body shot with the right over the top, and another one. I think there's a bit of blood now streaming from the nose of Shane and from the nose of Carl as well. Good movement by both of these boxers. These are two big guys that can bang, but you can see the defense is there. They are rolling the shots, body shots going in here. Right over the top thrown by Shane, and a good end to the round. Great by round, Carl. Well, fantastic stuff, ladies and gentlemen, right here at the Ultra Boxing Championships.
Show your appreciation for both of the boxers as they step up for the third and final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the third and final round. For my money, the red corner is edging it very slightly. It has been a close contest.
Round three.
And here we go. Boxers touch gloves for round three. Shane Steinwell with a body shot. Carl answers himself as well. Body shots. Headshot landed by Shane. Oh, good right hand thrown and landed there by Carl. Shane took it well. And the referee, Spencer Alton, just splitting the fighters up there. They have fought at quite a pace for the first two rounds. Oh, good shot there. Good shot there thrown by Carl. And again, he's going in with the body shots, as is Shane. Blood streaming from the nose of Shane now. And it's good footwork here being shown by Carl Thomas, just confusing Shane a little bit, I think. But Shane still fighting there, goes for the right to the body, switches it uppercut upstairs. But again, Carl with good footwork fights his way out of there, keeps turning and twisting, making his opponent think about it.
Let's have a big cheer for the fighters.
And it's some good support here tonight at the Rainton Meadows Arena.
30 seconds, your last 30.
Last 30 seconds of the round. Can Shane pull it out of the bag now? Do think he needs to do something here if he's going to take this one. Body shots, head shots there coming in from Carl. Shane retaliates. Good shot landed by, look like the uppercut landed. Two to the body, followed by the left. And again, Carl answers back with some shots of his own. Good shots here. This is a good end to the round by Shane. And a phenomenal great contest. End of the fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Two fantastic sportsmen. Northeast light heavyweight title. Massive congratulations to both of these lads and two fantastic sportsmen. Give them both a massive, massive round of applause. On the official scorecard, your winner, Carl Thomas.
And your winner in the red corner is Carl Thomas.